You might have to find out courage, Janet. But I'm gonna call out on hope for this one new champion. Go on, hit this guy's new.
Oh!
folks. Go Yumley. Looks like he's got something on his hand there. Could be some brass knuckles or not sure what that is. But he is laying waste to everybody with whatever he's got there. Now Deadly Dale throwing some more toys into the ring as well. We'll see what forces everybody outside the Cataclysm to have a phone call conversation. Now Deadly Dale setting up a chair in the far corner. And the barbed wire trap as well. Wait a minute, Mark Wolf with the jawjacker. Sends Tony Owens to the mat. Deadly Dale hooking up Josh Cross. Shot from Mark Wolf. Wait a minute. Now Mark takes a good shot in the far corner. And Josh is laying that barbed wire bag in Cody Olney. Now Deadly Dale. Oh, big second rope elbow drop. Oh, the good quality up with Josh Cross with that bag. Oh, my goodness, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, bastardly. Josh Cross is doing it. Wire bag. Like, not be the best idea for him. breaks it up. Mark Wolf gathering himself on the outside, and all three men in the ring have definitely taken a beating here tonight. Josh Cross looks like he's just wore out here. Mark Wolf lost it into the guardrail, and now Cody only grabs the fourth basket. What is he claiming? Culminated by your new ASWF champion.